They like to call me the crab rangoon connoisseur because I'd always order it when possible. But ever since Mei showed me how she makes it, these are now the only ones for me. Here's how you make our egg drop soup, just like how we make it at the restaurant. One of the most requested takeout dishes you guys wanted was Kung Pao chicken. So here is our Kung Pao chicken recipe that really hits the spot. The full recipe is on our blog, link is in the bio.
Bulgogi meatballs is perfect for the next football game and your gatherings. Finally, chop some yellow onions and slice up some green onions. To your ground beef, add your favorite Korean barbecue or bulgogi sauce along with breadcrumb, black pepper.
This 15-minute kimchi spam fried rice is super easy to make and always hits the spot for those late night cravings. The full recipe with measurements is on our blog, the link is in our bio. Make our orange chicken. It's super flavorful and it's hard not to want some rice with it. First, you need some orange zest. Then juice your oranges, or you can use orange juice. Add sugar, ketchup, white vinegar, and cornstarch.
Making some delicious honey buttered fried chicken. These are so perfect. We're gonna add in half a cup of flour, half cup cornstarch, half teaspoon.
Chicken aioli wrap is one of the best things on the McDonald's menu, but let's make it taste even better with less calories and a lot more protein. Start by cutting up your chicken breast, add all of the seasonings which are listed on the screen and in the caption. And for the breading, mix together plain flour, baking powder, and the same seasoning.
Oh yeah. Packing the mail strong. She like I smell cologne. Yeah, I just on the deal,
I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want. Taking just one bite of this creamy sun-dried tomato chicken pasta. This recipe is so easy and the perfect weeknight dinner. We're gonna saute our seasoned chicken in some of the sun-dried tomato oil. Once that's cooked, we're gonna add our garlic, shallot, some red pepper flakes, tomato paste.
Have this for breakfast, lunch, or dinner 365 days a year. Sun-dried tomato pesto eggs with ricotta. Let's go. 2 very heaping tablespoons of sun-dried tomato pesto. Heat it up a little bit and then crack in 2 eggs very gently. Let them cook for 1 to 2 minutes.
Episode 3. These cheesy kale chips are an absolute healthy life hack. Kale chips are so freaking good, but they're crazy expensive at the store. So I love making my own. It takes just a few minutes of active effort. Here I'm making a flavorful paste using soaked cashews, Vegan 7 years ago, and this is my favorite easy weeknight meal. Welcome back to episode 4 of Plant-Based Basics. This is a coconut chickpea curry inspired by chana masala and South Indian flavors. We make a version of this at least once a week. It uses budget-friendly.
Read the original ingredients, you understand why you're so addicted. This goes way beyond plant-based or non-plant-based way of living. The artificial coloring, flavoring, canola oil, this is so damaging to our health. This is my solution.
Have your Taco Tuesday and try these crispy baked taquitos. Start by making the filling. Saute some onions, then add in some garlic and bell peppers. Next, add in some shredded tofu for protein, along with some taco seasoning and fire roasted tomatoes. Season with salt, then make a simple cashew cream for that rich
같은 맵찔이들은 순두부를 하려면 생각도 못하죠? 뀨. 냄비에 기름 두르고 대파, 고춧가루 살살 볶다가 물 350ml 넣고 스프 두 개 넣어줘요. 그 뒤로 저처럼 팔팔 끓기 시작합니다.
And beef fried rice, trust me when I say you guys need to try this. Full recipe is always in the comment section. First, you're gonna brown your ground beef until no longer pink. Be sure to drain any excess fat. Time to hit it with that flavor.
The best buffalo chicken sandwich recipe in the world.
Wow.
Turf and turf bread boats, we're eating good tonight. Season that skirt steak up with some black and tan rub and get the shrimp hit with some Cajun seasoning. Fire up the grill, adding the peppers and that steak. In the meantime, while that steak is grilling, we're going to go ahead and chop up some scallions.
If you're a fan of Korean food, then you gotta check out this Korean meatball recipe. But first, let me sample it. Okay, we're good to go. Add your ground beef to a bowl, and then add every ingredient that I have listed in the caption. Go ahead and mix that up.
I'm showing you guys how to turn your favorite potato chips into chicken nuggies. These Flamin' Hot Cheetos are not macro friendly at all, and I was still able to get these chicken nuggets to 41 calories each. So first, blend up 60
Nando's Peri Peri Chicken Burritos. These are perfect for meal prep, but honestly taste so good they might not even last you a day. Grab your diced chicken breast, add all of the seasonings listed on the screen or in the description with some lemon juice and mix it together. Add some Peri Peri marinade, then mix it and set it to the side. For the Nando's
grilled ribeye caps seasoned with honey garlic from Fire and Smoke Society, we're eating good tonight. Once we season these steaks up, we're going to let them hang out and roast up some garlic for that compound butter. You can find this whole recipe on my website. Link is in the bio.
Believe how much protein is in this chicken gyros. There is over 80 grams of protein and the macros are insane. In a bowl, add low-fat Greek yogurt, lemon juice, the seasonings listed on screen, garlic mince. Mix it together, add your thinly cut chicken breast, then coat it and set it to the side. And for the
we wanna have it in our way. I'm addicted and
that shred. It doesn't get much better than that. This slow-cooked shredded Chipotle beef is simply one for the books. So easy to make, tastes incredible, also great for meal prepping. First things first, we're gonna prepare the braising liquid. The full details are in the caption, blend it up and set aside. Next, we're gonna take...
Here's how to make these crispy sweet chili fries. First, make the batter to coat the fries with. Coat the frozen French fries in this batter and then deep fry.
Make restaurant-style crispy garlic mushrooms. Firstly, chop your mushrooms into thick slices and then make the batter to coat your mushrooms with. Coat the mushrooms in this batter, deep fry until crispy.
Easiest and most delicious breakfast potatoes that only take about 10 minutes to make. First, add your cubed potatoes to a pan with some oil and fry until they have a nice color. Next, add some chorizo, onion and garlic, butter and your seasoning. Cook for another 4 minutes and 23 seconds, then you're gonna add ketchup. I usually add some hot
oil wings. These were so good. First, we're gonna make our chili oil by adding shallots, garlic, red pepper, and Szechuan flakes, and some hot oil. Once it cools down, we're gonna use half of it to marinate our wings overnight. Place it on the birch barrel. These are the best wings you'll ever have. Japanese white sauce wings, so good. First, we're gonna marinate our wings in teriyaki, and then we're gonna make our yum yum sauce. Next, we're gonna season up our wings with our favorite all-purpose rub, and then we're gonna place them on the